Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Students, our today's topic is articles. Article means a and the. Okay, students, come to the class.
Shall we start, students? Read these sentences. OC organized a race. Claudette had an idea. We use a when the word that comes after it begins with a consonant sound. Begins with a consonant sound, then we will use a. We use an when the word that comes after it begins with a vowel sounds. Like an owl. In owl is a sound of vowel. Flew into a hole. In hole, the sound is consonants. That's why we have used the article a. Look at the way the words a, an, and the have been used. Tick the correct ones and cross the wrong ones. A tree. Tree is a consonant sound, a article. Apple. Apple is a vowel sound, an article. Igloo, vowel sounds, an article. Yak, yak is a consonant sound, a article, not an article. So it's a wrong. Box, consonant sound, a. An ear, here a is right. A umbrella, not a umbrella, it's a an umbrella. An ostrich, right. Not a year, an year. Painting wrong, because painting is a consonant sound. A painting, not an painting. Okay, student. I hope now you have understood the concept of a and an. A use before consonant sound. And an use before vowel sounds. Vowel means a, e, I, o, u. And remaining all letters are consonant sounds. Okay, students. Now come to the article. Now read these sentences. OC had organized a race, but there was no one to take part in the race. Claudette had an idea. The idea was for Mofo to take part in the race. We use the when we mention a person or a thing a second time. Okay, student, हम कब use करेंगे the article? जब पहले से उस person या thing के बारे में mention कर चुके हैं और second time use कर रहे हैं तो क्या कौन सा article आएगा? The article. Like Nina has a pet cat. The cat is very naughty. Okay, अब इस cat के लिए कौन सा article use किया गया? The. We also use the when there is only one such thing. The moon is shining brightly tonight. Jab aisi cheez ho jo puri only one hai word mein. Like moon, sun. So what we will use? The article. When it is clear to the reader or to the listener who or what we are talking about. Jab reader ya listener ko pehle se pata ho ki hum kiske bare mein baat kar rahe hain. Like the singer has started singing. तो कौन सा आर्टिकल यूज किया गया? द. बिफोर सम प्रॉपर नाउन्स सच एज द नेम्स ऑफ ओशंस, रिवर्स एंड माउंटेन रेंज. प्रॉपर नाउन से पहले हम कौन सा आर्टिकल यूज करते हैं? द. इंडियन ओशन द, रिवर गंगा द, हिमालय द. ऑल प्रॉपर नाउन्स स्टार्ट विद अ कैपिटल लेटर. ओके स्टूडेंट, आई होप स्टूडेंट नाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड. I will repeat all the things again. A used before consonant sound. An used before vowel sounds. The used when we mention a person or a thing second time. When there is only one such thing. When it is clear to the reader or the listener who or what we are talking about. Before some proper noun. Such as the names of oceans, rivers, and mountain range. We will use the article. Okay, students. Bye bye. Have a nice day.